Fox anchor Steve Edwards was fired this week from hosting Good Day LA after several claims of sexual harassment. Network representatives confirmed in a statement to THR that Edwards, who has been a co-anchor for the show since 1995, is no longer employed by KTTV. Edwards is the latest to be accused of sexual misconduct allegations since claims surfaced against Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein, soon followed by allegations against Kevin Spacey, Louis C.K., and many others.